can see here, we have the battery. This is a negative wire. It goes directly to the negative on the water, on the air pump. The positive wire goes to a copper terminal. And then there's another copper terminal. When you insert a key, the electricity can flow through the key to the other copper terminal. Then it goes to a switch, and then from there to the positive on the air pump. The air coming out of the air pump goes in and pressurizes in a bottle of water. And then when the bottle is, because the bottle has a lot of pressure in it, the water is forced out this tube and into your drink. Let's see this thing in action. My assistant will place a cup under the nozzle. He will now put the key in the key holder and flick the switch. Now the system does not work very fast, because the pump is a 12 volt pump that's running on a 9 volt motor, battery. So it's obviously not running how it should be, but it still works. Does it taste good?
Yep.
Thank you.